The 165th Airlift Wing conducts their inaugural flight of the new C-130J Hercules aircraft, including a plaque and key ceremony, to commemorate the official handover of the aircraft to the crew January 24, 2023, at Lockheed Martin in Marietta, Georgia.